they are using your opinion for 25 years ago. With investigated in many different areas and reactions, and now we are working on production of carbon and graphene as some interesting carbonatic materials related to the new possibilities that the nanotechnology is opening to the new possibilities of fusion.
What temperature do you use?
The temperature that we use for producing specifically high value added carbonaceous materials is very high, usually 900-950, near 1000 degrees centigrade. That is a very high temperature, of course, but this equipment allows to work in a safe and exact way in this condition. You must think that we use methane, hydrogen, that very reactive and very dangerous gases, and in spite of this special condition, this equipment allows to obtain very good results, and the publication is a representative output of this.
And how long is a typical experiment?
Depending on the case, but usually we spend five, six hours from the activation process, the reaction, high temperature, and then the cool down. Total is maybe 5-6 hours per experiment.
And the sample, how big is the sample?
The sample is the trick. We use usually catalytic powders or catalytic plates, and the active component of that catalyst are usually iron, cobalt, or copper, and nickel, the more important catalyst for this reaction. But in general, we can use every material of catalytic active material of the periodic table. And for us, is the interesting thing of the thermobalance, you know, is that we are able to register, to measure and register the weight of the sample during the reaction. Of course, at the exit of the thermobalance, we can analyze using different equipment, but at the same time, we are able to measure the weight of the composition of the hydrocarbon, and then calculate the formation of the graphene, carbon nanotubes, or whatever you are interested in. For us, it's the most important.
And you built the apparatus to hold the furnace yourself?
It's a homemade apparatus, and the idea is to place the oven in the exact position to achieve an exact control of the temperature in the place where is the sample is.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.